Matthew 24 and verse 4 says, Christ answered and said unto them, Take heed that no man deceives you, for many will come in my name, saying that I am Christ, and will deceive many. The Apostle Paul did not hear Christ speaking unto him in the Greek language, nor in the Latin language. Not according to Acts 26 and verse 14, he said, And I heard a voice speaking unto me in a Hebrew tongue. Know the truth, Jesus is not coming back. He already came in 1492, set up by the Roman Catholic Church to deceive the very elect. No other than Caesar Borgia. That is the image that Christianity is worshiping. Know the truth. Matthew 15 and verse 24 says, For I am not sent but unto the lost sheep of the house of Israel.